How to make banana peel tea for better digestion, heart health, and weight loss. Banana peel tea is made by brewing a whole banana, and with the skin intact. Most people are not aware that the banana peel are just as healthy, in terms of health components, as the flesh. The peel contains potassium, magnesium and vitamins B6, B12. Banana peels are mostly discarded as trash, but these actually contain a dense concentration of nutrients, such as dietary fiber and potassium. Most of the health benefits of banana peels are due to vitamin B6, vitamin B12, vitamin C, pectin, manganese, potassium, and magnesium. The problem is that banana skin is difficult to digest. It's chewy, stringy, and hard to swallow. Unlike other fruits such as pears or apples, you cannot simply eat it raw. But, when subjected to heat, though, its tough texture is loosened, therefore, it becomes simpler to digest and chew. Health benefits of banana tea. 1. Eases depression and stress. Banana tea contains dopamine and serotonin, the feel-good neurotransmitters that may help regulate stress and boost mood. 2. Eye health. The carotenoids, zeaxanthin and lutein, present in banana tea helps in preserving healthy cells, and reduces oxidative damage through the absorption of UV light and other rays that are harmful to eyes, therefore preventing chances of vision loss. 3. Helps with digestion. Potassium and magnesium help improve smooth muscle function, most especially in the digestive tract. Also, they can help relieve constipation, cramping, bloating and promote bowel movements. 4. Heart health. Banana tea acts as a vasodilator, therefore ensuring that blood flows effortlessly and oxygenates varied body organs. Also, the presence of soluble fibers help in preventing bad cholesterol from accumulating in your artery by removing it from the digestive system. Banana tea also has a positive impact on your blood pressure level due to its potassium content, which lessens the effect of sodium. Therefore, one cup of banana tea would ensure a sound heart health. 5. Lowers blood pressure. Banana tea is known for its potassium content, which helps in lowering blood pressure and keeping your heart healthy. As a vasodilator, potassium can help in regulating fluid balance in the body, and in reducing the strain on your cardiovascular system by easing tension in blood vessels and arteries. 6. Regulates sleep. The high levels of dopamine, serotonin and tryptophan in banana tea have been linked to a reduced occurrence of insomnia, improved sleep levels, and generally uninterrupted and more restful sleep. Also, a regular peaceful sleep can help lower your risk of suffering from Alzheimer's. Lack of sleep can increase the beta amyloid levels in your brain that is linked with the occurrence of this disease. 7. Weight loss. The presence of fiber ensures a sense of fullness, and prevents the release of ghrelin, which is a hunger-causing hormone. Besides the fruit, its peels, the green ones, are also known to be effective in losing weight because of their probiotic content. One cup of banana fruit or peel tea daily can keep your calories in check. Banana tea recipe. To make a good cup of banana peel tea, it is important to use certified organic bananas. Because making banana tea requires submerging the whole banana in water, using organic ones will make sure that no pesticides will get into the tea. Ingredients: 1 ripe banana, 1 liter water, a pinch of cinnamon optional. Directions: 1. Boil the water. 2. Remove the two hard ends of the banana, then add it into the boiling water. 3. Simmer for 10 minutes. 4. Pour the water through a colander, then into a mug. 5. Stir in the cinnamon for that added flavor.